हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी चैप्टर 4, वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट। इन द बिगनिंग ऑफ द चैप्टर यू कैन सी फूड, ड्रेस एंड हाउस। दिस पिक्चर्स आर गिवन। सो दिस ऑल अफेक्ट ड्यू टू वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट। So in the introduction we can see first picture, layer of earth, the inner layer of earth. Earth is made of core, mantle and crust, that is surface. And second picture is about the atmosphere of layer. The earth is surrounded by a layer of air or atmosphere. And third picture shows that the amount of sunlight falls on surface of earth. So as you know, weather is the condition of the atmosphere of a place at a certain time. It is influenced by many factors such as sunshine, temperature, humidity and winds. Weather forecasting is called meteorology. Meteorologists predict the weather, season, a period of 3 or 4 months. When the weather remains more or less the same is called a season. In India, we have 3 major seasons: summer, winter, rain or monsoon. People eat and dress according to the seasons. Occupation like farming, fishing and mining are influenced by seasons. Summer season, it is the hottest season of the year. The sun shines bright in the sky. The earliest sunrise and latest sunset occurs. The days are long and the nights are short. People prefer cotton cloths and cold drinks in this season. Winter season. Winter is the coldest season of the year. In this season, the days are shorter and the nights are longer. The sun rises quite late. People prefer hot drinks like tea, coffee, etc. People wear warm clothes in this season. Rainy season. This season is also called monsoon season. This season gives us relief from the heat of the summer season. People wear raincoat and use umbrella to protect them from rain. This season is very important for farming. Climate. Climate is the average of the weather conditions of a particular area over a long period of a time. Difference between weather and climate. Weather is the condition or state of atmosphere over a short period of a time at a particular place. It keeps changing from time to time. It is influenced by sunshine, temperature, humidity and winds. Climate is the average of the weather conditions of a particular area over a long period of time. It never changes time to time. It influenced by difference from the equator, altitude, distances from the sea, winds and rainfall. Factor that influence climate: distance from the equator, altitude, distance from the sea, winds, humidity and rainfall. First, distance from the equator. The sun's rays fall directly over the equator. This makes the region near the equator very hot. As we move away from the equator, the sun rays spread out over a large area. So, the rest of the world is not as hot as the regions near the equator. area covered by the sun rays. At the center of the area, heat is less compared to the pole, where the rays is spread over a wide area. Hence, the heat is more at the equator than at the poles. Temperature zones of the Earth. The Earth is divided into three zones based on the heat received from the sun. The torrid zone, the temperate zone, the frigid zone. The temperature zones of the Earth. In this picture, you can see frigid zone near the North Pole and near the South Pole. In between North Pole and equator, there is temperate zone. Torrid zone is in between Tropic of Capricorn and Tropic of Cancer. Torrid zone. This zone lies between 0 degree to 23 and half degree north and south to the equator. The sun shines exactly overhead at the places near the equator in the tropics. Direct vertical rays of the sun fall these places. Therefore, the equatorial and tropic region receive maximum insolation. Torrid zone is the region between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. This region receives the direct vertical rays of the sun for almost the whole year. Therefore, this zone gets the maximum heat from the sun. This zone is known as the torrid or tropical zone. Temperate zone. This zone lies between the Tropic of Cancer and the Arctic Circle in the northern hemisphere, between the Tropic of Capricorn and the Antarctic Circle in the southern hemisphere. This zone gets the slanting rays of the sun as the angle of the sun's rays goes on decreasing towards the pole. Thus, this zone experiences moderate temperature. Frigid zone. The frigid zone lies between the Arctic Circle and the North Pole and between the Antarctic and the South Pole. This zone is also known as the polar region, since it receives the extreme slanting rays of the sun. The temperature is extremely low throughout the year. This is the reason why the polar region are generally covered with ice. Altitude. Altitude is the height of a place above the sea level. As all the seas of the world are linked to each other, their level is same all over the earth. As the altitude increases, the temperature decreases. Therefore, the places located on mountains and hills are cooler than the surrounding areas. Altitude and temperature, it affects the place, weather and climate. Altitude, as one goes from the surface of the earth to higher altitudes, the atmosphere becomes less dense and temperature decreases. Distance from the sea. The places near the sea have moderate climate. The places far away from the sea are very cold in winter and hot in summer. Distance from the sea. As the distance from the sea increases, its moderating influence decreases and the people experience extreme weather conditions. This condition is known as continentality. Distance from the sea. Sea exert a moderating influence on climate. If the place is located away from the sea, then the moderating influence of the sea decreases. Winds. Hot winds increase the temperature, cold winds decrease the temperature, winds also bring rain. Humidity is the amount of water vapor or moisture in the air. Rainfall determines climate to a great extent. Let's recall. Weather is the condition of the atmosphere of a place at a certain time. It includes factors like temperature, winds, humidity, and rainfall. A period of few months of similar weather is called season. Climate is the average of the weather conditions of a particular area over a long period of time. The world is divided into different climatic zones based on the climatic conditions. Climate is influenced by several factors, including the distance of a place from the equator and the sea, the height of a place above sea level, the direction of winds, humidity, and rainfall. Thank you.